This video shows you how to back up Qlik Sense certificates. First, open a command prompt and launch the Microsoft Management Console. Select File and then select Add/Remove Snap-in. Next, double-click Certificates. Then select Computer Account and click Next. Then select Local Computer and Finish. Double-click on Certificates. Select My User Account and click Finish. Now, click OK. Expand certificates within Local Computer. Expand the Trusted Root Certification Authorities folder and select the Certificates folder. Search for the certificate authority that is named with your computer machine name between the less than or greater than symbols, followed by minus CA. Right-click on that certificate authority, select All Tasks, and then select Export. Click Next. Select Yes, Export the Private Key, and click Next. Select the option Export All Extended Properties. Select Group or User Names, and then Add and Confirm a Password. Please note that this password is needed when importing the certificates. Enter a file name for the Personal Information Exchange .pfx file. Click Next and then Finish. The .pfx file that contains the certificate authority for all nodes in the Qlik Sense site is stored in the selected location. Repeat the same procedure to export the SSL certificates, which is located under Certificates in Local Computer within Personal and Certificates. The server certificate has the same name as the domain name system DNS name of the machine and is signed by the certificate authority for all nodes in the site. When finished, repeat the same procedure to export the client certificate, that is, the ID of the client, which is located under Certificates-Current User within Personal and Certificates. The client certificate is named Qlik Client and is signed by the certificate authority for all nodes in the site. Close Microsoft Management Console. Here are the three exported certificates. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.